My name is Tracy, and I'm going to be showing you how to make a fortune teller. The supplies you need are markers, scissors, and paper. First, get a piece of paper and fold it so it makes a triangle. A rectangle, I mean. Close to even, but not exactly. It doesn't have to. Cut off the rectangle and then unfold it. Then fold it the hot dog way and then the hamburger. Or the hamburger way. And then fold all the triangles on both sides.